Already there, you know how to follow what is happening. So, Chardas by Monte is gypsy. So there will be fast, slow, and fast, slow. Created by God mainly so that we can use it as an instrument to praise Him. You and your God, you will be able to communicate better. At least through music, we can praise Him and worship Him. So our last piece is entitled Lift Up the Lamp. And this was patterned after Beethoven's Symphony No. 9. Are you familiar with that? Symphony No. 9, where you have a big chorus and a big orchestra to play this melody. So with only four violins, how many strings are there on a violin? Four. With four violins, that means only 16 strings and a little electronic piano. We will try and come up with a big sound as we worship God through this music. Just lift up the lamb.